So can you show that full screen?
Yes.
Because that looks really cool.
Here's how it looks like. It will be slow. Because that's how I set up my animation, but I could set it to be very fast. I just wanted to show the light coming out of the star, and it's just an image. And
so is it increasing there?
Yes, and right now it's decreasing.
That's awesome.
And you can do those animations really easily in WPF.
Mm-hmm.
If you look at the effect, you'll see that it has one input. This is the amount that I want to
kind of your randomizer
blur, zoom out, or whatever I want to do. And that's how I use it from WPF. I just set up a double animation and I say, change my amount from 0.0 to 0.6, and that's
it. Oh, okay. I got it. So you're animating that property. Awesome.
Yes.